I remember an estate agent saying to me, there is a hotel out at New Milton, and you should go and have a look.
Why is Chewton Glen so special? I think probably magical is maybe a better word.
Chewton Glen to me holds a very special place in my heart.
It just continued to be this beacon of the hospitality industry.
Personal attention is absolutely behind it all.
I think Chewton Glen always want to be ahead of the game, so they always look for to be there before anybody else.
They genuinely ooze, you know, great British hospitality there.
Even the people who don't work at Chewton Glen, never work at Chewton Glen, they will come, look, stay, have a dinner, to be inspired.
The attention to details, that's Martin Skan originally introducing.
What makes a great hotel, that's very always difficult to say, is because it works, really, and your expectations are sort of fulfilled in many ways, if not exceeded. And I think Chewton Glen always did that, and continues to do it today, I'm pleased to say.
Hotels and restaurants so often go through peaks and troughs. You don't really get that with Chewton Glen. What you do get is a quality and a standard, second to none. That's why it's always been at its top of its game.
An extraordinary level of service, which I hadn't encountered, and probably haven't encountered since, in a British countryside hotel.
The builders in, of course, all the time, from the word day one, and the builders actually never left.
All of us who worked there introduced something to it that added to it.
The Skans were real trendsetters. They built the spa, and and people said they would ruin the hotel by adding a spa, but now you wouldn't build a hotel without them.
They very quickly established it at the forefront of the country house movement.
Martin Skan was so dynamic and so clear thinking as to what he wanted to do. And we all followed.
Why did they stay so long? It's easy to say. The continuing involvement of the Chewton Glen, not 2 years were the same.
I always thought, well, you know, I can bring people into this business if I can only find a good chef and a good manager.
Without me being at Chewton Glen, I certainly wouldn't be in the position that I am now without a shadow of a doubt.
They all share something, and I think that something is their eyes almost light up when they talk about the hotel. They sparkle.
I think if you come and work in a place like Chewton Glen, and Chewton Glen in particular, it's because you have ambition. You want to be among the best.
Just they hire the greatest hospitality professionals in the industry. They create the greatest hospitality professionals in the industry.
I've got a great relationship with the Glen, still do. Every time they want anything, they keep phoning me up. I keep trying to change my number, and they keep bloody finding me.
We've got a brilliant team, they work so hard. All the people that checked out at Christmas and New Year, the one thing, you've got, where do you get your people, how do you get your people, you've got brilliant people.
The fundamental values of Chewton Glen are all about excellence.
I mean, I can only say what a privileged Frenchman I am to be able to adventure myself to such an incredible experience.
To this day, there's also this great determination and good humour and smiling, which has followed all through the years.
People remember your name, that's what we were always trying to do.
I don't know how they do it, and I think other people have a lot to learn from them.
I remember I greeted them at the door, they came with a taxi, and we made sure they were well looked after, and when they left, they said, do you know, we were treated like a queen and a king, and I thought that really touched my heart.
Yes, many lives, many couples have been formed at Chewton Glen, and many careers started at Chewton Glen.
To experience what 50 years of excellence is, and to find like a family, a place where I can learn, be inspired, and be mentored by somebody like Pierre Chevillard in a kitchen, which I have to say, a special thanks to. I have to say, what an enormous privilege.
People often ask me what makes Chewton Glen so special. I think there are two things. Firstly, it's the people. We have an amazing team, and over the years, some amazing people have worked here. A lot of them have gone on to create fantastic businesses in their own right, but it's them who create the magic, and it's them who make our guests want to return time and time again. And I think, secondly, it's the investment. The Skans always wanted the best for Chewton Glen. They were very clever in selecting an owner who would continue this level of reinvestment and ensure that their legacy lived on.
And I am absolutely in love with the kitchen gardens at Chewton Glen.
I think we visited Chewton Glen on our very first trip to find Smith Hotels, yep. Almost 13 years ago.
Clearly the substance that Chewton has now mixed with some of the best style means that it is just one of the hero hotels in our portfolio.
I remember the first time I went, I was the travel editor at Tatler magazine. I remember thinking that, gosh, this is a proper room and a proper house and a proper hotel.
The two best decisions we've made during my tenure, definitely building the three houses and also becoming family friendly.
We skedaddled down to one of the tree houses. It wasn't like a tree house, it was just like an extraordinary wonder world.
Well, I was very fortunate to be asked along to the opening of the tree houses, which was great fun. Obviously, brilliant to see what taken place, the design, and you know, it's a very new feature to the hotel.
I suppose the magic of Chewton Glen is that it's perfect in so many ways. The people are perfect, they're welcoming, they're friendly, and they're natural, and I think that was always what was looked for, to bring out the character in people, and that is really what makes a great hotel.
I'm trying to treat them all like royalty, and I think that's the magic.
What is the Chewton Glen? Can I see that? Perfect recipe.
You know, in a world where you can get trendy stuff nowadays, it's so nice to have one place that just does pure class.
Chewton Glen really is an English original.